An automatic repair loop is an error that occurs when Windows 10 tries to boot and fails, then forcefully boots up the automatic repair tool and tries to repair itself. When Windows can't repair itself, it reboots and repeats itself in an endless cycle. In this video, we'll show you 4 ways to fix this issue. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. If you recently installed new hardware before a Windows 10 automatic repair loop began to appear, then the hardware you've installed is a likely cause of the problem. In most cases, removing the problematic device will allow Windows to skip over the issue. The chkd escape command starts a low-level check of your system drive for errors using the check disk utility. If it detects errors, it will automatically repair them. While Windows can't boot, you can still force Windows to boot to a command prompt window using the Advanced Options menu screen. Press Shift button and power on system and wait for the Boot Troubleshoot menu to load. In the Boot Troubleshoot menu, select Troubleshoot, Advanced Options, Command Prompt, then wait for the command line window to open. Type chkd escape /f/rc and then press Enter. Type Exit and press Enter. At last, restart your PC to see if the problem is fixed or not. If you're confident that a Windows 10 installation is still functional, then it's possible to disable the automatic startup repair system. This should allow you to boot into Windows without the repair loop taking place. To do that, follow the steps. Step 1, press Shift button and power on system and wait for the Boot Troubleshoot menu to load. Select See Advanced Repair to proceed. Step 2. In the Boot Troubleshoot menu, select Troubleshoot, Advanced Options, Command Prompt, then wait for the command line window to open. Step 3. In the command line window, type bcdedit and double-check the values for identifier and recovery enabled. The identifier value will usually appear as default, with recovery enabled listed as yes. To change this, type bcdedit /setDefaultRecoveryEnabled no to disable automatic boot repair. If you're running this command from a command line or PowerShell window in safe mode, you may need to replace the identifier value to current instead, e.g., bcdedit /setCurrentRecoveryEnabledNo. If Windows automatic repair loop issue still exists after trying the above 3 solutions, you can try the last method, performing refresh or reset to fix Windows automatic startup repair boot issue. Step 1, choose troubleshooting when the boot menu appears. Step 2, choose between refresh your PC or reset your PC. Step 3, follow the instructions to complete the process. While resetting your PC, all your data will be lost. So after resetting your PC, you may need to recover your desired files using a data recovery tool. Tenorshare 4DDIG is a professional data recovery software that can recover 1,000 plus data types, including photos, videos, documents, and more, with simply 3 steps. To recover data with 4DDIG, download and install the program on your system after resetting it. Launch the software and select a hard drive location and click Start to proceed. Then select the target file type to scan. Now, 4DDIG will start scanning the local hard drive to find the data. After the scanning, you can choose files to preview, and then click Recover to save them to a different partition. Hopefully, you can fix automatic loop repair error with these methods. To recover lost or deleted photos, videos, documents, music, and more files, we strongly recommend you to try Tenorshare 4DDIG. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time!